earplugs for shooting. I usually give them a cookie to distract them from shaking those out. And before I shoot, I usually try to crack a bullwhip because it's cheaper than bullets. Whoops, sorry about that. Hit him right in the head. I just want to rub him with that first. Now I'm gonna shoot. Normally load 5, but I put 6 in there. That was really good. The only other time he's heard gunfire is last year. I ponied him off a Ruger, off another horse, and let him hear gunfire when he was little. That went really well. Good boy, and that'd be it for now.
Bugs.